It's the National Football League on EA Sports, and the wait is over for this rivalry game. It's the Raiders and the Chiefs on Thursday night primetime.
From one of the loudest venues in the NFL, there's a look at Arrowhead Stadium here in Kansas City. Tonight, on this fine Thursday night, we've got a good one in store between the Las Vegas Raiders and the Kansas City Chiefs. Alongside my partner, Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. And Charles, when you and I were going through our final run-throughs at breakfast, we kept thinking, tonight we're going to get to see a couple of very good passing offenses.
And we're talking about both sides having multiple receivers that could have an impact on this game. It's not just one guy that's going to make all the plays. If you take him away, maybe number two, number three, they make the big plays that impact who wins the game.
Seems like we were just starting training camp, but here we are in October, and off we go on EA Sports.
Well, the Chiefs offense now ready to go to work for the first time, led by Patrick Mahomes, the 2018 NFL Most Valuable Player.
We'll talk about Patrick Mahomes. What's a normal season for him? It's probably a career year for 99% of the other quarterbacks in the game today. 4,800 yards, 37 touchdowns, and a fourth straight trip to the AFC title game. He is making sure that all of us understand what he is doing is sometimes beyond spectacular, and his team follows accordingly. When he's under center, KC always has a shot.
The drive will begin with a run by Edwards-Helaire. Skirts by him at the 35. And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as he's got this up to the 35-yard line.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy set the tone early, running through all types of tackles and put the defense back on its heels.
Flag comes in. This might be a free play. Complete. The tight end, Kelsey. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. So with the completed pass and the yardage they got, they'll decline the penalty.
So obviously, more yards on the pass completion than they would have gained with the penalty. They did the math, they did it well, and it works for them.
Mahomes on the give to Edwards-Helaire. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. Well, you often say that sort of opens the playbook now, second and short. What do you think, early shot here?
I like where you're going. Obviously, we've been together for a while because you know me. I want to take that shot early and loosen things up.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. Now Brown. Oh, he lost the football. And the Raiders pick it up. And without a doubt, not the way they pictured that opening drive unfolding.
No, they were making progress. They weren't exactly in high gear, but they were making a few yards along the way. And now that they've coughed it up, you got to go back to the sidelines and regroup a little bit.
And as the Raiders take over on offense, we get to see the man who has been the leader of this team for 9 seasons now, under center Derek Carr.
In the midst of a tumultuous 2021 season, the Las Vegas Raiders really turned to their quarterback, Derek Carr, to not only drive their offense, leading to career-high totals from the 8th-year passer in a nearly 5,000-yard season throwing the football, but also his leadership ability. He really grabbed that team and led them to the playoffs for the second time in his career while coming out one of the toughest divisions in football.
He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's 2nd and 4.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
2nd down, Jacobs once more. And he's going to get stopped up quickly. Give him a yard down to the 43. In search of 4 yards here to pick up the first down. From the gun now on 3rd down, Carr. And a
throw there going to be incomplete.
Well, the other day they told us when we've got third and five or less, we have to be able to convert. And I guess every team would say that, Charles, but an opportunity miss there.
What they were trying to tell us is they believe it's a matchup game at that point. And they liked some matchups that they had, thought they could exploit them, unable to do so on that play.
And he's brought down. Can't do anything with a football. It's a sack and a turnover on downs. The Raiders try it on fourth down, but to no avail. And it'll be a turnover on downs.
First and 10, it's Edwards-Helaire with it.
And he'll get this into enemy territory, but not by much as he's down to the 48. Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Now here's Mahomes. And he's got his man in stride, complete. He'll get this one down near the 20-yard line, just shy of the 20. Mahomes now on first down. Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes in bounds. And so close, he gets it to the one. Out of bounds right there. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. Two big plays in succession. Not sure this D knows what hit them, but now they got to get ready. It's first and goal. Now Mahomes. And that's caught. It's Kelce. Touchdown, Kansas City. A one-yard touchdown pass.
And the Chiefs put the Knights' first points on the board as they take the early lead. Extra point by Butker is on target.
And that makes the score 7-0.
So that drive, four plays. And it culminates in a Travis Kelce touchdown.
And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
Second drive of the game coming up for this Las Vegas offense.
And a drive that stalled out last time. Went for it on fourth. Didn't get it. How does that translate here? I would imagine momentum's with the defense.
Definitely with the defense, because anytime anyone goes for it on fourth down, that's telling you as a defense that you can't stop us. We don't think that you can. And when you actually do, that may put a little dent in the confidence of the offense the next time they hit the field.
Yeah, we'll see if they can bring that pride to the offense this go around.
Now on second and 13, Carr. Toward the sideline, and look at that catch. Dragging the toes, and that's going to be a first down. Well done. A good pick up there of 20 yards. Here's Jacobs on first and 10. 2 yards on the pick up there. It'll be second and 8. Throwing now is Carr. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And he'll be brought down with a first down as the tackle's made at the Chiefs 42. Carr now to throw. He's going to take a shot at the end zone. Why not? And that will fall incomplete. Oh, they took a shot there on what will turn out to be the final play of this first quarter. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. The Raiders with the football here to begin quarter number 2. As they've got it with a second and 10.
Complete, and they'll have it in the red
zone before he crosses over out of bounds. It's a gain of 26 as they pick up the first down of the process.
And I feel a little bit like a traitor as a former defender, because that big man did not want to go down and refused to go down. If you're a defender and you'll get the right angle on a big tight end like him, he can run right through you like you're not even there. And he did a lot of that on that play.
Second down, Jacobs once more. And the stop will come inside the five at the four. Jacobs. Only a yard that time. Second and goal. To throw his car. And that is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. Darren Waller from 3 yards out. And the Raiders are an extra point away from drawing level. There was no going through the progressions on that touchdown pass.
Yeah, nor was it necessary. His receiver won that route early, presented himself. No reason to wait. Go ahead and put it on him and score a touchdown.
So that one, a long 11-play drive. And it concludes with a touchdown reception by Darren Waller. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback. KC's offense ready to take over. So both of these teams, Charles, coming off touchdowns now, but this offense, they just had to stand on the sideline, watch their opponent offer a really impressive drive to reach the end zone.
Yeah, and I think you're not telling yourself the truth if you don't think there's some one-upsmanship going on right now, because they just had their touchdown answered by a drive of double-digit plays that also found the end zone. Now they want to do something even more impressive to answer that one.
A gain of 11 to kick off the drive, and it's a quick first down.
That's a pretty throw right there. That ball's in the air a long time. But it's right on the money on the right sideline. A really good route. Moving the defenders towards the middle of the field before breaking to the sideline. What a completion there. Big time arm strength. Very nice route.
That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first. Mahomes going to throw. That's into a crowd and intercepted. And the Chiefs are going to take over here up near the 40. Wow, so wipe out the INT, roughing the passer. What a disaster.
An absolute disaster, and you hope their lockers are not right next to each other for the post game. Safe to say, one is not buying the other dinner.
Open man is the tight end, Noah Gray. And he'll be taken down here just shy of the 30. To throw again on second down. Mahomes to the right side. It's Kelce. And he'll be marked down right at the 20-yard line.
With every game, with every season, Travis Kelce, he just confirms his greatness. Streak of 1,000-yard seasons is now up to 6, and he's made 7 straight Pro Bowls, and his numbers have ranked him among the best tight ends to have ever played in the NFL. Another first down right there to add to his career total.
Another first down as they call his number again. He's got 15 yards here. Again, they'll throw with Mahomes. He'll swing this one out to Edwards-Helaire. And in for the Chiefs touchdown. Clyde Edwards-Helaire, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Chiefs have taken the lead. Extra point by Butker is on target. And that makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. And Abdullah will not try to bring it out. The Vegas offense ready for their next possession. They trail a 1-score deficit, 14-7, as they come up first and 10. They'll begin on the ground with Jacobs. And he is going to lose yardage here.
Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result, negative yardage. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. Ball at the 24 and a second and 11. Here's Carr. That one into the hands of Adams downfield. And he's going to be pushed out of bounds inside the 10-yard line. A big play there on the catch and run. 69 yards. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. Carr going to throw. And this is caught. Touchdown, Raiders. A pair of teammates at Fresno State connecting there. Derek Carr to Devontae Adams. And the Raiders are an extra point away from evening this one up. Carlson on for the PAT. And we've got a good one brewing. We're all knotted up at 14. So a 75-yard scoring drive on just three plays. And Devontae Adams able to finish things with a touchdown reception. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. Set to take over, Patrick Mahomes and the Chiefs. And the numbers for the last drive, and he was perfect, which maybe isn't surprising because he has not missed a pass in this game yet.
And it lets you know just how precise things have to be for a quarterback to be perfect, because that means the line's blocking really well, no one's dropping any of the passes thrown to them, and the quarterback is accurate. It's almost like a pitcher throwing a no-hitter or a perfect game, isn't it? He's the principal guy, but he needs a lot of help.
Time to find out if he can keep that perfect game going here, partner.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job as simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
And that right there, his first incompletion of the game, pretty remarkable.
So let's start talking about all-time records, because with that incompletion, maybe over a two-game sequence, or maybe starts a new streak now, because Ryan Tannehill, over two games, hit 25 straight. Now, the incompletion, we're taking his record out of play. But Mark Brunell, when he's in Washington, 22 straight completions to start a game. This guy's on fire.
Good strong throw and catch right there. And so far in this game, the alleys have been open for them to get completions, and they're taking advantage of it.
Now it's Mahomes again. Man open, that's Marquez Valdes-Scantling. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. Looking to throw again on second down. Mahomes, it's Kelce on the ground. And he's going to have another first down as the tackle comes at the Raiders 33. 19 yards the pick up there. Move the chains. So they'll come up first and 10 now from the 33. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Oh, he's trying for Smith-Schuster, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Nate Hobbs. And he'll take this across midfield and inside the 45.
What now?
Now after the INT, it's Carr. Looking deep for Adams. And he bats it away, and it falls down incomplete.
That incompletion certainly slows things down a little bit and brings up a very important call for second and long. What do? Run and try and get some yardage and make it third manageable, or challenge the coverage again, hoping for a bigger gain.
Now Carr, after the incomplete pass, brings him up second and 10. They'll look to throw here. He lets this one fly toward the back of the end zone. And that's going to be caught for a Raider touchdown. third touchdown pass now for Derek Carr. And the Raiders have taken the lead here in the final stages of this first half.
So they're able to break the tie just before halftime. Now they just don't want anything crazy to happen on the ensuing kickoff.
Yeah, they want to just add the extra point, get the kickoff taken care of, and get to the locker room with the lead that they fought so hard to get.
Carlson now to add the extra point. It's up and good, and that'll make the score 21-14. The long touchdown pass gets him six on a very, very tidy two-play drive that time.
So not much time to work with here. 9 seconds remain in the half as this one is away.
And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Chiefs' offense about set to begin this drive.
And with Mahomes under center, anything's possible. Watch out for the deep ball.
And they're just going to run it here up the middle. And an anxious moment or two there, but they do get him down. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. Final shot before the half from Mahomes. Flush to his right. He's going to let this go deep back over the middle. He's got a man complete.
And they're going to be set up now with the ball at the 13-yard line.
So we have reached halftime with a touchdown. That's the difference on the scoreboard. As we send you down to Orlando, where Jonathan Coachman has our EA Sports Halftime Report. Coach.
All right, BG, thanks very much. And welcome one and all to our beautiful new downtown Orlando studios for this EA Sports Halftime Report. First up, though, a look at the next-gen stats for the Raiders in that first half. And even though they've got the lead, they're likely going over ways they can improve the running game, as they didn't find a whole lot of success in those first two quarters. The final adjustments taking place here for both of these squads. They're about ready for the second half in Kansas City. And for the call, we rejoin Brandon and Charles.